So, that's what I meant by Hunter Game Captured, and what does that entail? Well, let me head over to Lost Fleet real quick. That's such a gross song. So yeah, you can't even do Hunter stuff, and that is pretty much like in every single level. So if you didn't do a Zeg, you got kind of screwed right there, to be honest. So, oops. So, we're gonna go over here to probably one of my favorite spectacle levels that you can only view once. That is so cool. I'm sorry. This is the reason why you see this level as soon as you start the game. It's that memorable.
Oh, hello. It's good to see you again, Spyro. That naughty sorceress has stolen the professor's rocket plans, and I'm on a secret mission to find them. Handel was supposed to meet me here, but I can't find him anywhere. Maybe you could help.
Why did I need to do a goddamn thing? Whoop! Meanwhile, the police are after me, so I guess it's because I was talking to a little girl. Yeah, I forgot they're infinite spawning. Darn. Don't worry about a majority of them. But you're still gonna see me go after them because, I'm dumb. Bop! So, I don't know if I will be able to do it, but I think originally, you can probably see... I will have to double check. But there used to be a... somewhere around here, and it still has it. A area that looks like it could have been broken, but basically still has the one life in it. But you can't really do anything with it. I'm trying to think of the way to explain it, but it was like... if you remember in Bamboo Terrace, I think is what it was called. It had like that hidden breakable wall that had all the one-ups, including the Tiki Lodge level. So there was supposed to be something like that here too. And I guess they just went, let's get rid of it, but let's keep the one life there. Just for giggles. I feel a cough coming around, so hold on. That didn't feel good. And I didn't even pick up the rocket in question. So, it's like, I'm trying to remember exactly where it is, and I want to see if I can actually get it to happen. I think it's like right here, but I could be wrong. I don't really go over it that much. I usually just go, because I'm not usually that worried about it. Because it's not really accessible through normal means, so. Basically, like, yeah, I know it exists. I'm just not really that worried about it. I thought I was going to get jumped by ninjas there. Seriously? Okay, I think I got all the real meat and gritty right there. And this is where I get jumped. You'll notice some ninjas actually have gems and some don't. These ninjas can be infinite spawning or not. The ones that aren't like the infinite spawn are like ones you'll see hanging on the wall. Now that was cheap. That was cheap. I'm probably about to die. Hey, you want to take care of them, Gretel? So, like, these guys hang on the wall, they got gems.
It looks like you'll have to use this cannon to get across here. Simply climb aboard. As for me, I just have to free my mind.
Oh, that was certainly something. By the way, yes, this level also has a Matrix reference. I don't remember how it was like in the Reignited Trilogy. Probably the same. But yeah, it's a Matrix reference through and through. So, this is what I meant by infinite spawning. Now that's taken care of. Yeah, I'm constantly moving around them because they have a large hitbox. So you're definitely going to see me go about it and just like go, well, totally fine. I had to show that off at least once. So it basically has to do with this right here. Come on. Get me high. If it's not going to get me hot, you know, I'm just going to show a screenshot. Come on. Is that all you're going to do? What about your brother? Come on. You're not going to do it? Nope, doesn't look like it. You're the better brother, so please do it. Come on. Spit me out right. And when it happens, I'm going to have no idea what to do. Am I getting higher? No, about the same. Come on. Cut. Screw it. You don't get it. But I wanted to show off the hidden tunnel thing I was just talking about at the beginning of this level. But, you know, life hates me. That didn't do it all. Right. Rude. Well, let me get that rocket again. Because I need it for that gym order. I'm not talking about money bags as much as I wish I was. Damn it, it went all the way down there. I'll get the rest. I'll do you last.
The sorceress has already used the plans to build her own rocket. We have to destroy it. Just follow me.
Matrix.
Lake to finish work on the professor's walking.
Okay.